teenager, I think, is a really hard part of life. You have so much peer pressure and temptations that it's just really hard to focus on Him and God and what He does for us and what we're supposed to do for Him.
She loves her mama's lemonade, hates the sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to need her. She swears that there's no difference between the lies.
When I reached high school, I was extremely self-conscious and just very, very insecure and unsure of myself. I didn't fit in with the girls who had like the perfect hair or the right clothes or the perfect bodies, and I just felt so left out. She would change everything, everything. Just ask her.
Caught in the in-between, a beautiful disaster. She just needs someone to take.
Like, I struggle with depression and just how, like, I don't know, just sometimes I just get down.
Before I started coming here, I was just sort of wandering along, didn't realize there was anything missing.
Afraid to see that she's lost her direction. She never stays the same for long. Assuming that she'll get it wrong.
I didn't really know who I was, you know, in God.
I just became really angry towards the world and towards a lot of people around me, and I just blew off everybody that tried to help me in the world, and I just really didn't have any love for anybody.
Peer pressure and friends, like certain friends, like you still want to be friends with those people and you still want to do the things that you do with them, you know, you still want to hang out, you want to fit in. But then, you know, there's your friends and there's God and your relationship with them, and you want to do what's right. You want to live your life for God, not for your friends. So you just try to do the right thing, you know, and it's really hard. Before I started coming to church, I didn't believe in anything, and I didn't know, like, what to believe or anything. And since I started coming to this church and all, Jesus helped me believe in something.
She would change everything, everything. Just ask her.
About 3 years ago, I went to church camp and I got baptized. And ever since then, it's been, you know, I see a lot of things so much, like, clearer.
She would change everything for
him. Well, this is who I am, the way I do, and I can't change any of that. I'm not going to try to please anybody. I'm not going to change anything about my beliefs.
A beautiful disaster. She just needs someone to take her. Once was lost, but now I'm found. So far away, but I'm home now. Once was lost, but now I'm found. And now my life song sings. Hallelujah.
closer to God over the past few years, helping out.
Like, just having God, like, with me, it's just so comforting, and just to know that He loves me no matter what.
And I just wanted what they had.
Like, I have a lot of love for a lot of people, and, like, my heart's become so open and, like, loving to everybody.
My people, who are called by my name, will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land.